As you can see, this painting is quite small, but I know that as an artist, if I can achieve this effect on a painting that is this small, things can only get better as I start painting big, which is about to happen.